Two people were injured and seven are without their homes after a fire broke out in an 8-plex residential building on East Monument Street in Colorado Springs. Look at those images. The fire department tweeted these photos of the fire around 7 Thursday morning after putting the fire out. Investigators are still trying to determine the cause. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.